It is an icon. DB9 is so important to Aston Martin. It's our core, it's our backbone. If you think back to the heritage of the early DB9s and all the way back to the DB cars of the 50s and 60s, it's that continuation. It's emotional, it's the passion of Aston Martin, brilliant proportion, and really it stands for what Aston Martin's core is in terms of a beautiful car.
I think there's quite a weighty burden on us to take those two initials, the DB. We've got to make sure we preserve the iconic nature of the car, so maybe in 50 years' time, we're still getting the same gasps for the DB Aston of today.
It's the spirit of thinking about the purity and the elegance and the proportion and that timeless proportion that we've carried forward to DB9. But the heritage and the link to the past is so important because it has credence. You have bought an icon. I know you have because I can see the lineage of this car.
Cars that will go down in history as being some of the most beautiful and best performing cars.
DB will always have a future because it is timeless. We really don't think about fashion when we're developing a DB product, a DB9. It's not about fashion, it's about style.